Assalamualaikum, I'm very good day to our lecturer, Madam Aina Farhana and Ms. Najuha. Today, my group will be present about multinational enterprise Nestle from USA, United States of America. My name is Nofarhana Jiha binti Maksuria. Let me introduce you my group members. This is Uma Kriskanan, Taqif bin Muhammad Asri, and Siva Sankari Munyandi. Our presentation will be present about the Nestle introduction, the opportunity and the threat of Nestle, environmental process of Nestle, and the conclusion of the whole presentation.
About the introduction of the Nestle company, I will explain a little bit. Nestle is the biggest and the multinational company in the top-ranking company. So, Nestle proceeds such as various products such as Kit Kat, ice cream McCool, Milo, coffee, cereal, and more. Over 3,900,000 of employees working in about 447 factories located in over 189 countries worldwide. So, business model target, the needs of value, is also increasing the localization to reach more target and deliver the values. And next here, Nestle business model target, the needs for value creation, is to all its stakeholders worldwide. Nestle adopts the innovative framework, competitions of the international market, and the consumer needs. The company leverages increasing localization to reach up more target in this stakeholder company. So, Nestle multinational company generate better product for the better living to improve people quality of life, creating strategies, marketing mix, and segmentation. Nestle has one of the best marketing strategies. The marketing strategies are evident from how Nestle has been operating since time immemorial. So, Nestle make use of the geographic, demographic, and behavioral segmentation strategy to take care of the needs that keeps changing in the competitive industry. According to the 4 P's that I will explain after this is promotion, place, price, and products. Into the 4 P's, first of all, I will explain about the product. The product in the market mix is related to the product strategy embraced by Nestle. The control of the USA market by Nestle throughout its product has been made possible by the fact that Nestle products are the right quality. From the looking of the our things, the product line of the Nestle is very strong. We can see here it's very strong. The strong of product line of Nestle in USA boosts the marketing mix at last. So, for the second one, price. About the price, price in the marketing mix in Nestle in USA is usually depend on every single product. The pricings make the two product clear leader of all the product associated with Nestle in USA. The price strength of the Nestle come from the consumption and packaging. The beautiful packaging is the very good products. The pricing strategy allowed Nestle to offer the residents of the USA unlimited options. Promotions of the Nestle in USA is made up of the promotional strategies, public relations, and advertising. That it is of importance to note that Nestle does not top-notch and quality campaign for its product. The Kit Kat promotions is carried out by the Nestle USA in one of the best. In return, the advertisement has made the Kit Kat one of the leading product in the USA. Summarily, promotion in the marketing mix of the Nestle USA expound the advertising strategy of the Nestle. The place. The distribution strategy involves the following people: book buyer, distribution, retailer, consumer, and more. Place in the marketing mix of the Nestle in USA tends to include the distribution strategy of applied by Nestle USA. Place play is very vital role in the marketing mix. We can see here this is very play in the role of the marketing mix Nestle in USA. It's worth noting that Nestle has been embraced the fast-moving consumer good distribution strategy in USA.
The first point is market penetration for breakfast cereal and oat RTD is ready to drink. Food is not static. Nestle has been stated change, priorities rearranged, and the way consumer enjoy food and beverage involved as a result. Over the last couple of years, Nestle America has seen a lot of change in the way buying style and consumer most favorite brand. And Nestle has continued to lead the way in bringing the latest exciting trend to consumer kitchen. Project of Nestle like breakfast cereal and oat turned out to be a great success and they shown remarkable growth. If the brand can penetrate the cereal market, it will be very profitable for the company. The demand for the tea and coffee has never declined in any market across. If Nestle could offer ready-to-drink tea and coffee, then it would be a huge success for the company. Its online shopping platform. Growth in online retail shopping presents a great opportunity for Nestle, although the company has online in some countries, but they are not fit compared to its competitor. If the brand creates a catchy and user-friendly interface, it will attract the attention of many customers. It will be the first choice for the customer to fulfill their needs. Next is the authentic labeling and transparency in material sourcing. Many people have criticized Nestle brand for presenting wrong and misleading information about its product. If the company starting from providing the right information on its product, it will help the company to regain the trust of the customer. The present mostly USA consumer hold more information than ever. With the growing presence on the internet, it will be favorable for increased transparency. Increasing transparency will mean that consumers know where the raw materials are sourced from, when they are sourced, and who sourced them. The consumer feel more connected, and if it's trusting the brand Nestle more, it can more the be the opportunity to the Nestle future because can holding the loyal customer. So next is sustainability, the brand equity. Integration and sustainable operation provide opportunity for Nestle USA companies to help groups to reduce costs, increase and maintain efficiency, as well as use manpower properly. Furthermore, the integration and local production division will make operation without incurring hidden charge, which will domain integration offer greater long-term stability. Also, it is one of the strategy for Nestle to sustain the brand equity and monitor the quality performance. For the last point is diversifying its product portfolio. As the Nestle brand in the USA has grown rapidly, they have a huge opportunity in introducing new or existing product brand into the market other than food and beverage. Much through strategic alliance could help Nestle USA brand to diversify its product and explore wider market other than food and beverage. Also may provide a way of weakening antitrust restraint. For example, what had happened between Starbucks and Nestle that granted Nestle the perpetual right to market Starbucks packaged coffee, which has joined force to produce 3-in-1 RTD. Starbucks coffee packet and can were inspired by COVID-19 pandemic effect that restrict customers from visiting or driving to buy it because they have to follow instructions to stay at home. Thus, Starbucks customers remain consuming their product as well as Starbucks also maintaining profit during the crisis.
The first challenge is illegal rainforest destruction controversy. As we know, US is very concerned in protecting their investors, especially their important stakeholders, with strong government regulatory. They have to provide their stakeholders with corporate transparency, laws which help to reduce the risk of abuse. This regulatory has been a big risk for Nestle, as Nestle was alleged of involvement in the destruction of Sumatra's last tract of rainforest. This controversy made Nestle face a severe criticism from the NGOs and environmentalists. As Nestle has been a high dependent on water usage, water scarcity has been a big challenge for the company in US. As we know, getting electricity and water supply permits takes some time in the US. Especially in New York City only, it can take on average of 89 days to obtain construction permits with 15 procedures that needs to be followed. Moreover, it takes around 42 days and costs around $3,000 for connecting water supply in US business permits. Due to many reasons, it has been very difficult for the company to access clean water through really less costly resources available. Not only that, some other factors like increasing populations, climate change, increasing pollutions, growing demand for food and water, water wastage and over-exploitation of resources also has been a big threat for Nestle. Rising competitions in the US market also has a big challenge for Nestle company. As the US has been a great home for multinational companies, while it provides a great benefit in terms of benchmarking, sometimes the competitions that they provide also bring forth unbeatable challenges. The thing that makes it even worse was some of these corporations have high political connections and high placed friends which influence the demand and supply chain in the market. For example, many CPG companies like Mondelez and Unilever, which offer similar food and beverage products with Nestle, cause the company to compete in a situation where substitute products are easily accessible. Government regulations, prices, and taxes also possesses a great challenge for Nestle in conducting their business in US. As known, US government poses strict rules on paying taxes for any sort of businesses conducted in their country. Although they are trying to cut off some of the tax burdens, but it still leaves a strong impact on those companies which felt that the range of tax is high for their businesses. Nestle is one of the company, along with billion of tax. Increase in price commodities also led the company to increase their prices for their products. It led to a great reduction of their sales, as consumers have a high possibility to search for other products which may be found at low cost. Nestle in US also faced economic uncertainty challenge. Even though Nestle's sales increased by 4.3% and e-commerce jumped to over 10% of total sales in first quarter of 2020, the increase is attributed to panic buying, which catalyzed by recent events. Moreover, US financial sectors also influenced on the impact of the company. The most influential sector in the world, Wall Street, prefer more on short-term profits and high stock values rather than long-term values opportunities. Wall Street's high fund and investment became so powerful that other brands are forced to sacrifice their brand's reputation, which includes Nestle as well.
Environmental forces, which the PESO framework we will be using for the strategic tool for determining a company's market potential and also the current state. It will also concentrate on external issues such as political, economic, social, technological, and legal influence. So firstly, I would like to talk about the political factors which Nestle is a subject to political influence unique to different jurisdictions such as applicable laws and regulations, governing business operation as well as stringent international health and safety requirements relevant to the food and nutrition sector. So the main purpose of this rule is to safeguard the consumers against low quality, potentially harmful, health hazardous items. Nestle also works in 190 countries according to recent statistics. So the first and most important task for the company is to maintain the track of the many changes that are made in this country's policies regarding to the import-export taxation and also so on. So these changes will be beneficial to the company at times, but they can also constitute several production bottlenecks. The company also has faced problems with product contamination and low quality sources, which has resulted in the product recalls and market anxieties. So when the food restrictions change, the company must conduct considerable brainstorming and testing in order to replicate the product in newer forms. To ensure the quality and maintain fit in its products, the organization has to respond accordingly. So the Nestle should strive to meet these expectations while also adhering to all applicable laws and regulations for a successful worldwide involvement. Changes in global regulations standardize practice by adaptation to various political factors. Secondly is the economic factors. So the economic downturns and global recession have recently hampered the global business environment severely. It had a negative impact on product demand through affecting the consumer spending. So the recovery has been quick, and continued globalization and consolidation have boosted the growth and demand. So the Nestle company operating in so many nations, it becomes a mandate to develop distinct economic policies to ensure that everyone has access to high quality foods in the market where raw material prices fluctuate owing to political and environmental concerns is a huge problem. So the growth of developing market economies has heralds increased purchasing power as well as economies of scale. So they have taken a number of steps to encourage the production of raw materials at the local level to improve the efficiency of the various agricultural sectors. To improve the economic activity in the region, which includes the United States and China, will result in improved performance. Nestle's competitive edge is strengthened by leveraging its vast resources, capital and R&D capability into continuous product introduction and redesign. So the organization manages to address the influence of foreign currency fluctuation on import and export elements. Third is the socio-cultural factors. So the Nestle reliant on customers' satisfaction and the attractiveness of its product line. So the consumer viewing the firm as an agency for power in the wider external environment. It also continual research and development is required, which results in the frequent reintroduction of new products and product redesign. Nestle's success is dependent on their ability to anticipate client wants and provide high quality, competitive, relevant and innovative products. So with rising public worries about the use of canned and pre-cooked foods, the company has worked to dispel these myths by investing in research and development. So to meet their rising customer demand, the company decided to provide custom-made Nestle KitKat in the UK market. There is a growing trend toward healthier eating, which is driving up demand for healthier food items. So the consumer attitudes will shift towards the healthier items as a result of government measures promoting balanced meals and sugar risk. So, to take the advantage of new market trends and opportunities, the company has taken particular initiatives such as the purchase of specialized startups and successful collaboration. It given concentration on its on this growth engines to focus on popular items with the goal of providing a brand
So Nestle is deemed to be well adjusted to its market segments. It also can achieve strategic emphasis and compete successfully against corporate rivals because to its more than 8,000 brands.
Next on the legal factor of Nestle USA. Legal and political environment of Nestle collaborates together in impacting the company and their businesses. As all the states of US are independent and have a completely different laws for their state, Nestle has to obey their strict rules in designing the safety and health of the consumers, such as labor laws and consumer laws. Nestle also had to keep a constant watch on the trademark and IP rules along with their environmental laws. As US got a very strict rules on their intellectual property rights, IPR, they are very strict in creating a safe environment for the intellectual properties, especially for many giant tech companies. As for Nestle, the first technological factor that helped the business to success in USA is the digital revolution helped a lot in people nowadays to improve their daily life and structure and how they are living in this modern era. This revolution structure and digital revolution helped and created a lot of opportunities for Nestle in US. Digital revolution impacts the behavior and attitudes of the society in USA, especially the American peoples, as well as the Nestle's production. As people are more involved in social media activities like Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and so many, their taste and preferences on the foods and other factors has been a great difference in this modern life. Nestle has used this opportunity in creating a diversity in the food and beverage products that they produce and meet the taste, preference, needs, and wants of the US people. Moreover, with the aid of Internet of Things, IoT, customers of Nestle are enabled to check and verify the quality of the foods and drinks that they produce and purchase from Nestle company. Social media and digital marketing also helps to redefine the new marketing concept of Nestle and force the company to adapt to many different new methods of communication in their business. As we know, people nowadays are using social medias to order foods and purchase foods online. Thus, Nestle used this technology and digital revolution to meet the expectation of customers by introducing their products into the social media networks and online platforms. Furthermore, Nestle also put a great spending on the research and development into their business, in creating a better efficient ways to prepare their food products with more quality and healthier. Nestle believes strongly on merging digital solutions and other models into their business. Due to the rising cybercrimes, such as cyber attacks, data privacy, security issues, and other reliability, Nestle found the urge to develop a solid plan to protect their company system from any case of emergency and crisis which may affect the company. Nestle has invested in many technological segments, such as real-time data, in order to check the nutritional information of their multiple products. This helped Nestle to safely introduce their products into the US market. The blockchain technology of their business helped the company to have a full access and control over the production facilities to the delivery products. Nestle has implemented various of portals to check the nutritional information of their products, food and beverages, as well as partnering with US company governments in enhancing their business. For example, Nestle has partnered with a USA company called Smart Label Transparency, which helped the company giving nutritional information, allergens, and the core ingredients of their business. Nestle has become a trendsetter in improving the life of peoples using this blockchain technology.
In conclusion, the issue threatening Nestle company operations include dynamic city of policy in different countries worldwide, price, fact solutions, and competitive advantage in various countries, social cultural issues such as customers varying, consumers' preference, and the technological advancements in the worldwide. So, and also, we can see here, Nestle would leverage the opportunity to venture into the neutralization product that would help in fighting the COVID-19 pandemic. In our opinion, we would like to recommend and suggest Nestle widely adopt artificial intelligence in the factories in their market area to thrive in the post-pandemic era, considering the admirable values of the goods and service product under Nestle company. The government in different countries where is multinational company which should support the food, product and drink company, for instance, through the subsidies and incentive, and throughout its corporate social responsibility framework, Nestle National Multi Company will continue to the benefit for the public in terms of their nutrition and fights against disease for the life making better.